case of having to put up with it because I've got to get to work.
You've got a lot of people in this country. Like, for me to pay this amount of money to get into London is... I'm so glad I don't pay for it. I've never paid this much money to go on the train, you know? It's ridiculous.
If you're going at peak hours, which is like between, I guess, 7:30 and 9:30, 7:30 and 8:30, you pretty much end up standing.